tricking. The strips in my windows is sending us ghosts. My backseat ain't empty, we just left the Fendi. We getting it all over the place. This is why I need the fam. This is why I need.
It's your girl KeyaraCheyenne. I'm back with another video, and today y'all are gonna come with me to run some little errands as a college student, period. Technically it is game day for us, you know what I'm saying, but they're having an away game. So on away games, our campus is normally like dead and all that. Y'all, ain't too much going on. People go home, people traveling, whatever, so it ain't really too much going on today. Before I get into this video, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. All my social medias be down below in the description box. And yeah, let's get into it. I'm about to head to the mall. We're gonna try this eyebrow place. Y'all, I am terrified because I haven't been nowhere down here to get my eyebrows and stuff done, y'all. So your girl is real bushy right now in the eyebrows, okay? Because they ain't been done since I moved here. So it's time to get them mugs back looking right, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna do that, and then I'm by myself, y'all, so like I'm gonna try to be comfortable and vlog, because like these folks don't know me anyway, and people already stare a lot in this mall for some reason. But anyways, I'ma try to get as much footage as possible. Your girl's kind of running low on storage too, so it's not gonna be too long of a video. But anyways, like, I'll see y'all when I get to the mall. Y'all, I just got my lashes and eyebrows done, and baby, she did me dirty on these lashes. Like, I'm really mad right now, y'all. I don't get thick lashes. I'm not a thick lash girly, as y'all can see. And I don't know what this is, baby. I don't know what this is, but I don't like it. So I just wasted my money, y'all. If it don't grow on me by the night, I'm taking these off some type of way. Cause no, who finna walk around looking crazy? Not me. Then I got McDonald's, y'all, cause your girl is on a budget as far as today, cause I've been spending too much money on food. So that's where I'm at on that. I'm getting this elevator, finna be heading up to my dorm room. I got homework to do. And then later when it cools down, I'm gonna go and wash my car, clean my car and stuff like that. So y'all stay tuned for that. Yo, I still haven't given y'all a dorm tour, but I'm gonna do that as soon as I'm able to. I promise. The washroom. But, walk into my dorm.
Hey, y'all.
Alright, y'all. So, right now, I'm sitting here eating this Mickey D's or whatever. And then, I already told y'all what I was about to do later. So I'm gonna eat this, chill for a little bit, and I'll update y'all after I'm done eating. Cause this is not a mukbang, y'all. So I'm just gonna do all that on the camera today. Y'all, I'm so bored. It's ridiculous. Like, yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. I don't. Like, I got homework to do. You think I wanna do it right now?
No.
Baby, what homework? I swear, I'm sick of it.
We are here chilling, waiting on me, so.
Y'all, I forgot to record us going and getting food. We finished watching the game. We won 40-17, I believe, against Mississippi State. And then, we went to get food, came back, finished watching the game, and we just chilling for real. So, it's not really too much going on the rest of the night, for real.
I'm gonna have to determine whether or not I want to post this, because there's literally no footage of me really doing anything other than like watching the game and stuff like that. Y'all didn't even get to see me eat or where, like, the, what the strip looked like, nothing. So I'm either gonna add more or the video is just gonna be very plain for y'all, but I'm gonna decide. Y'all will see after this clip what I did, but all right.
Nobody like you do. I can't lose when I'm with you. How can I snooze? I miss the moment. You're just too important. Nobody like you do. You do.
Started this video on Saturday, didn't get to record everything, didn't even finish the video. Some things was coming up, so it wasn't really things I could like record, but I'm gonna wrap it up on today. So don't know what the end of the video is gonna be or if this is the end of the video, but yeah, sorry guys. Y'all, it is currently 12 o'clock. I'm about to head down to our fitness room, downstairs in our dorm hall, and I'm gonna see what it's talking about. Cause I didn't feel like going to actual gym today, but I told myself that I wasn't gonna be inconsistent like that. So I'm gonna go downstairs and do something, okay? Okay.
I was more than a summer fling. I said farewell to Tokyo World. Promise I won't cry or bust the milk. Need a paper towel, give me another valley. Give me another hour or two, hour with you. Why you bother me when you know you don't want me? Why you bother me when you know you got a woman? Why you hitting me when you know better?
Okay, y'all, I just finished all the workout that I'm gonna do today. I'm just gonna show y'all what I look like. So, you know what I'm saying? But your girl working on this. You know what I'm saying? I just did some core work and then some arms. So I did some stuff with some dumbbells and I did 125 sit-ups weighted. I used a medicine ball. But just something slight tonight since I didn't go to the gym. But yeah, I'm giving y'all a little bit more footage since I still didn't really record too much in the vlog. Right now I'm currently trying to finish some stuff before I have to go to my 12:30 class. I'm at my dorm. There's a little view. But yeah. So this is like our seating area for our floor level or whatever. And I'm working on like a resume project, so it's gonna go. I had a resume but I lost it somehow. I don't really know if I left it in my high school file or what, but it's gone. So I think I'm gonna have to create a whole nother thing to be able to do this assignment. It is so hot outside, bro. Like, oh, there go Bryant. Y'all, boo. Anyways, y'all, it is so hot. I know y'all see my face and my hair.
My subway in